25 years in public service, and I retired in 2020. So I want to appreciate God, because God is a giver of knowledge, and every opportunity we have, and even for what we do, even if we are able to make impacts in anybody's life, God has given us the platform and that opportunity. So I'm very grateful to appreciate it for the various ways he has helped me and every opportunity he has given me. I feel very elated, and I'm grateful to God, because like I said, when I was first approached that I would be given an award, I said to myself, what is it I have done that will warrant such recognition? But I must not take it for granted. That for the fact that the little things you do, your little corner, you know, eyes are on you, and people appreciate all of this effort. And for this recognition, you know, it's an opportunity, and that you support me also for me to do greater works and to appreciate
everyone. Thank you.
And to my fellow women, and to everyone who believes, you know, in excellence, everyone who believes that you must make impact in your generation.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.